Hey guys, Bowser Carriga here, and today I have some great news for Zelda fans in the US. Majora's Mask 3D is getting a limited edition bundle, and it's only going to cost $10 more than the regular game. And what does it come with? Well, the game itself and a kick-ass Skull Kid figurine. Yes, it's different from what Europe is getting. They get the steelbook, the poster, and the pin, but we get a freaking figurine. Nintendo has stated that it will be available for regular purchase alongside the normal version of the game the same day it releases, and it will only be at select retailers, although they haven't clarified what retailers or even a release date for the game. So you don't have to pre-order to get it, although I probably would just to be safe, because remember the recent fiascos with the GameCube adapters, Smash itself, Fire Emblem Awakening way back. And now for me personally, I haven't really played Majora's Mask before, so this was pretty much going to be a brand new game for me. And I wasn't going to pick it up on release day, but with this, I probably will now because I really want that figurine. So yeah, what do you guys think? Are you excited for this? Are you not interested? Tell me your thoughts in the comments. Thank you for watching and have a great day.